I didn't see you there. Well, I'm wearing formula with the SRC reps for the year 12s this year. And as you all know, being an SRC rep, you have to organise formal. And it's fast approaching. But first off, what is a formal? It's definitely an art to remember, if you can. It's sort of like a debutante, but a lot sluttier. We should ask some teachers about tips for formal, actually. So, Miss Moreau, do you have any fashion advice for girls on the night? What to look for?
I would say wear whatever you're comfortable wearing. Not too short, not too low cut, not showing too much flesh, but something that you're comfortable wearing.
Great advice, I say.
Not the expensive dresses. The best dresses are always the dresses that are homemade, that people put together themselves. And the best makeup is the makeup that looks most natural.
So, Mr. McDougall, do you have any tips for the girls on the night as to how they should act?
Not too much for the pre. No, in fact, don't have any of the pre. Do you save it for the afters? No. Don't drink in the limo. Don't fall over. Don't fall on your date. Don't actually do anything that makes a fool of yourself, but have great fun.
So, do you want to cross the mood for us?
What do you mean?
Just have fun. If you are taking someone, take someone nice. And stay off your phones as well.
Oh, guilty.
Stay off your phones. Have fun and, you know, be there.
I don't necessarily have a lot of any tips as such, but make sure you have a lot of fun and don't get too caught up with all of that.
Look, for formal, you just need to make sure that you're going to have fun and you're going to look good for the whole night. Some hairspray over the face, it'll hold your makeup in place for the whole night, girls.
Well, that's a tip I've never heard before.
Girls, make sure you don't wash your hands before your fake tan sets. White hands, grab body.
I went to a year 12 formal 2 years ago.
Did you bust the move on the dance?
I did. Are you ready? Because I'm really famous for this great move. You ready?
Go ahead.
Everybody's shopping at LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, XX. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio.
About all girl public schools are true.
What is it?
Lesbians.
From North Katai, and I've only met him for 5 minutes just to see if he's tall enough.
Excellent.
Jake McLennan from our Xavier boy.
Tom Reynolds from Xavier.
Anna Brady.
long distance. Brad Wayman, he's a uni boy.
Can you ask me Brian Gosling? Obviously.
Well, actually Lorraine, I haven't had any boy contact with the uni Melbourne High Social, so.
So guys, we're pretty formal.
I'm bringing Matt Anderson.
And I'm taking Liam Jennings from Scotch.
I'm thinking of inviting myself.
yes, I'm taking Manuel from Melbourne High.
And I'm taking Jordan, also from Melbourne High.
So, hi to Jane.
Definitely not the United Melbourne High Social.
Yeah, I'm actually bringing my boyfriend, a renowned Australian Japanese landscape artist, Trent Takanawa.
So, out of school?
Yeah, he's actually 73.
Sean Wisdom, he goes to Footscray City College.
So, no Redwood.
Just a running joke, like, it's just not fair.
I'm going absent.
Going stag?
Yeah.
Gordy, what about you?
I'm taking Oscar Armstrong from Brighton Grammar.
Ooh! Boy, Rebby, who are you taking?
Corey Brentstrom, Monash Uni.
Uni boy. An older man, Rebby!
And what's his name and what school does he go to?
James Johnson goes to Scotch.
So, have you met him?
Yes, of course.
Do you have a celeb dream date in mind?
Of course I do.
And who is it?
Zac Efron.
I was going to take my dog, but apparently RSPCA don't approve of dogs in tuxedos.
So Anna, is that correct? You're taking your boy from Scotch College to formal. What's his name?
I think his name is Rob Fraser.
And how'd you guys meet?
No, we met on email.
After a lot of deliberating, I took a trip to Saviour's and I got myself a 1920s wedding dress. I can't wait for you all to see me on the night and can't wait to treasure for the rest of my life.
Do you know how to juicy wiggle?
No.
Aww, let me break it down.
Basically,
So Joe, have you got any dance floor moves, do's and don'ts for the girls?
Yeah, definitely no splat drops.
What about a do?
A do, definitely keep it classy, so like...
I guess I'll say before, I think that we should be the fourth committee.
Agreed.
Yeah, the awards and how to get, like, noticed for the awards.
Got to look hot if you want to get an award. Mm-hmm. Rio's big tan. Orange is a new black.
Yeah, agreed. Yeah.
Totally, totally.
So ladies, what are your tips for formal?
Well, you're kind of slutty, but not too slutty.
Semi-slut. That makes it okay.
Georgia, have you got any tips for formal?
Yeah, I think if you've got your head in the toilet by 11 o'clock, you've done something right.
Well, I'll be getting the KFC corsage. You can get it in hot and spicy or original chicken. And if you come to my KFC, you will get 90% off and all you have to do is flash us a smile.
What I have here today is the MGC tan chart, ranging from Nicole Kidman all the way up to Kurt Coleman.
Let's go with some notorious spray tanners here at MGC.
So Yannicka, how dark are you going on the night of formal?
I'm going to go Blake Lively.
And what about you, Lily?
I'm going to go this lady's darkness.
Do you not watch Real Housewives of Melbourne on Foxtel?
No, I don't have Foxtel.
Well, I'm aiming for like Blake Lively in between Gina, you know, natural yet still obviously fan.
Look, I'm going to aim for the Blake Lively, but I have, my skin has a tendency to go Anne Hathaway, Kurt Coleman, hoping for Blake.
I'm going for that, Kurt Coleman.
I definitely like Nicole Kidman books personally. I've always wanted to be white. It's my secret dream.
We've got to see. You know, personally, I think I'm going for a bit of Anne Hathaway.
We have a takeoff.
Yeah.
I plan on going like two shades darker than that Kurt Coleman. Like very dark, as I'm quite pale. But
I'm thinking going.
Yeah, that looks at you.
I think I might just grow my leg hair out so you get the illusion I have dark skin.
I think I'll probably go two people below Nicole Kidman, so probably my natural colour.
Well, just looks like I need to.
Amy, what are you doing?
I'm setting up the school formal. What does it look like? School colours, I said school. Kate, what is this balloon doing here? It's yellow! It's not school colours!
I just,
I've had my look.
Come on. Come on.
Public schools are so random.